In Muhlenberg County, the west section of Kentucky 2270 is under an emergency road closure after a landslide. Officials say the closure is between U.S. 431 and Justin Lane and is expected to last several weeks. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet says the landslide caused breaks in the pavement and they need to stabilize the area before fixing the road. They advise drivers to plan detours and exercise caution near the closure.